for Kelly. Kelly has it stripped away, but it is knocked high in the air along the boards. And then volleyballed again high. Oh, and a hit there. Alfredsson slams Beauchemin from behind. That was rather reminiscent of the hit Alfredsson had on Tucker in the playoff series a while ago. That was right from behind. There's going to be a penalty there, I would think.
Beauchemin wants an answer from Alfredsson right there as well.
So Alfredsson being led away.
Yeah. Well, Deb, let's have a look at this list again. As Beauchemin has the puck.
Oh, it's a good thing he had his visor
right
on
the numbers. Yeah.
Right on the dasher board as well. So the Leafs get a chance to restore their three-goal lead.
Alfredsson gets 2 minutes for that play.